査が終わったらどうぞ後でご覧になってください。
So once we're finished with the whole tea ceremony, you're more than welcome to look at it and take pictures of it.
で、左側にはお花を生けてありますけれども、桃の花がよろしいんですけど、桃の花なくてですね、花屋さん行ったんですけれども、売り切れていました。で、今日お庭に咲いているお花、なんとなく見た感じが、なんかお釈迦様が座りそうな雰囲気の、お花でしたので、それを今日用意しました。
And if you can take a look out to the left of the wall, its flower is the Ikebana flower. But basically, you do the seasonal type. So for this season, it should be a peach. But today there was no peach flower to display. So what she did was go out to her yard and cut a flower out. But if you can, from her feeling, it felt like it was a place where God would sit.The flowers, how they are made, or I think the way it's displayed, is supposed to be like God will be sitting there. Is how she felt.
で、花入れもですね、今日は真の花入れを使いました。大事なお客様を今日お迎えしてますので、真の花入れですね。で、お香合も真に格闘するものです。真っていうと、フォーマル。
Ah, okay. So, because we have important guests today, we had to put the vase and the flower is very formal, and we wanted to make sure that everybody is welcome. Me?
Okay. お菓子をどうぞという合図がありますので、どうぞ皆さん召し上がってください。
So I would say, please have your own sweets. Wait, when she says that, 岩先生言いました？
はい、お菓子をどうぞ。
Yes, お菓子をどうぞ means you can go ahead and have your sweets now. Try your sweet. And your sweet will cut it in large portion if possible, because if you cut it in small portion, it will crumble, maybe like 1/4 above. And then you take the toothpick or little stick and put it in that cut portion that you cut and put it in your mouth all at once.